that's really what we're aiming for, is to help people thrive throughout the rest of their lives in terms of being financially stable and self-sufficient.
It enables people to work on building their financial literacy and management skills to help people sort of meet that gap between what they earn and what it costs to be economically self-sufficient. So United Way and People's Bank partnered on this right from the beginning to make these Thrive Centers possible throughout the entire region. There wasn't like a one-stop shop approach, and that's what's unique about it. It means that people don't have to be running all over the place to get the services. So we bring the services here. What's great about being in the community college setting is that they were able to work with both students and community residents.
So we offer one-on-one financial coaching, which is done here in the Thrive office on campus, and we also do financial literacy classes. People's Bank comes in and they do a two-hour session. 1 hour would be on budgeting and kind of goal setting, and the second hour will be on fraud and identity theft.
We really, really appreciate the partnership with People's Bank. They've been phenomenal. They support us as thought partners and as partners in the work, and that's invaluable in terms of what people do. And as I said earlier, not only just on the financial literacy curriculum, but on the People's Bank staff themselves, who attend our network meetings, who's part of our advisory committee, and so on. And so they've been extremely helpful.